Whether we have small kitchen or big, we always struggle to organize our kitchen. So today I am sharing some organizing ideas so that we can maximize our storage in our kitchen. So without any further delay, let's start the video. When we use the space above the microwave, we always face the trouble bringing things down while using and again keeping them back. In that case, we can use this type of extendable organizer to organize things. It is extendable, so we can extend it according to our needs. Moreover, there is a gap between the rack and microwave, so no troubling to bring things down and keeping them back. Now we can organize so many things and utilize the vertical space. This type of pegboard we see in the garage where they used to hang their tools. But we can use this type of pegboard in our kitchen too. So we get this board with so many rods with it. And this is adhesive. We can use it in our drawers to organize all our crockeries. It will look functional, organized, and beautiful. And it is adjustable, so we can adjust according to our needs. And we can use it on walls to hang cups and other utensils. While using on the wall, clean the wall properly and dry it. We can utilize this type of pegboard in many ways. In corners, use this type of stackable rack to organize all your spices, oil bottles, and whatever you need in your daily cookings. Use vertical space using adhesive hook. In this way, we can use vertical space of our corners. some basket to place extra cups. To utilize the full space in the drawers, we can use plate or the lid organizers to organize trays, chopping board or plates. Keep hand towel safe in a cover box. And use open basket for the towels you use for cleaning purpose. Decorate your kitchen window with the beautiful curtains and with the plants. Use window sills or window to organize. We can use this type of cabinet door organizer for the extra space. Or use some simple baskets and hang using ribbons or rope. If you want to keep your towels in countertop so that it gives some coziness and decorate your counters, use some beautiful baskets. I am using this set of 6 magnetic fridge organizer. If you are really struggling for the storage space, then you can buy this type of good fridge magnetic organizer. Hope these ideas will help you to maximize your kitchen storage. I will meet you soon in the next video. Please consider subscribing my channel for more organizing videos.